Jersey time. It's 8 o'clock. Good evening, everybody. Big Joe Henry. I'm living large and loving life. Playing Jersey's favorite summer hits on another big summer of fun weekend. Where else would I rather be to continue our summer of fun than broadcasting from the big show from Seaside Heights on the Franklin Avenue stage? And with me, the mayor of this wonderful town, Seaside Heights, Anthony Voss. Mayor, nice to see you again.
Pleasure seeing you, Joe, again. I can't believe the summer's almost gone. I feel like I'm in high school. I don't want it to stop.
I don't even want to allude to the fact that it's almost done. I just felt being down here, it's just like it's like a beautiful momentum thing. You know, it really is. We've just had a blast down here this summer, and I love Seaside Heights, and I love the people down here, and you and Dee and everybody, Mike. Everybody's been so good to us. We want to thank you guys so much.
And we want to thank you. And by virtue of the mayorship and the mayor and council, we'd like to make you an honorary citizen of Seaside Heights. I'd like to read this from the mayor and council. I need my glasses.
Borough
Seaside Heights honorary resident, Big Joe Henry, for his dedication and commitment to spreading the word about the new Seaside Heights and all it has to offer. The mayor and council of Seaside Heights hereby declare Big Joe Henry an honorary resident of Seaside Heights. Joe, we did this when we had to cancel the show because of the extreme weather.
Yeah.
So it's dated the 18th, but it's today we're officially thanking you.
Well, listen, Mayor, I'm shocked and I'm honored. And where else would I rather be than a citizen here of Seaside Heights? And I cherish that very much. Thank you so much, Mayor. And to all you people, I really can't thank you enough. And listen, can I come back next summer, Mayor?
Can you come back? I'll have Mike Grayson pick you up every day.
I love when that happens. It'd just be an honor. And listen, and I mean to everybody down here, I'm not kidding you. What they've done here in Seaside Heights to transform this after Sandy and after the fire, and they kept on going. The spirit here from you, the mayor, to the chief of police, Tom, and everybody else. What a great, great town, and it's a great place to be. And I'm telling you, folks, you know, we've got great weather here. The best thing about New Jersey is we've got great weather here at the shore the month of September. And if you can't make it down here during the summer times, take a weekend, come down here in September, because this is the place to be. Congratulations on a terrific place.
I have a half a second.
Sure.
September, October, we have many, many activities for families, parades, games, you name it, workshops, wine festival.
You got the wine festival, you got Oktoberfest, you got all kinds of fun things. You got the big barbecue,
yep.
The Cube by the Sea coming down here by Seaside Heights. You got a lot of great things coming down here. Plus, there's movies on the beach this week, Tuesday and Sunday. So many things that you guys have enacted to make family-friendly Seaside Heights. It's just amazing.
Joe, once again, my personal thanks.
Thank you, Mayor, very much. It really is an honor. It's an honor, and I can't thank you enough for being down here. We love it.